Hello kids, today we will draw and color and the topic is Flamingo in the pond. Let's get started.
The materials required are oil pastels, white drawing sheet, a marker or a sketch pen, pencil and eraser. I am drawing directly with a sketch pen, but you kids will first draw with a pencil and then outline. Flamingo in pond, bathe. To draw the flamingo, first of all, we'll draw a bulb shape for the face and then S shape for the body. Now we'll draw the wings, feathers, eyes, beak. A fish is trapped in the beak. One of the foot is in water, the other one is outside. Claws. Behind it, we will draw water, bushes, clouds, a sun, more clouds if you want to draw, a smaller one, grass, we will also draw white plants which are found near a pond, and that's it. Let's start coloring. After drawing, you will erase the pencil lines. And we'll start with the sky first. For the sky, three shades of blue, that is Prussian blue, cerulean blue and light blue. Let's start. Cerulean blue. Lastly, I am doing light blue. For the grass, three shades of green, dark green, leaf green and yellow green. We'll start with the dark one at the bottom. As the sun is on our head, so the lower portion will be dark, the medium portion will be leaf green and the topmost will be light green. After doing leaf green, I am doing light green on the topmost portion. For the sun, I am doing deep yellow at the center and outside I am using light yellow. For the triangles of the sun, I am using deep yellow. The clouds will remain white, but to give it a shading, we are using light blue. A flamingo is pink in color. I am using pink to represent the dark tone and grey rose for the light tone. First, we will color the whole flamingo pink color. I have left space here to do the light tone. And then I will do the light tone on the head as well. Now the feathers of its wings, dark tone at the bottom. and light one on the top. For its feet, I am using mustard. The beak of a flamingo is black, so I am using black and dark gray. In the wild plants, I am using shades of brown, dark at the bottom, and on the top, light brown. In the water, I am using only two shades of blue, as water is transparent, so mostly it will be light. I am using cerulean blue and light blue. I am dividing the sheet into two parts, and the water into two parts. This one will be cerulean blue and the remaining water will be light blue. Now let's start light blue. The coloring is finished. To represent movement in water, I am using cerulean blue and drawing waves. The eye of the flamingo is left. I am using light yellow to fill in the color inside it. Your drawing is finished and the coloring is done.
Hope you kids like the drawing and coloring. So until next time, bye bye.